I don't know why I did that. Now I'm dizzy. Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Swing. And when y'all see me in a cut like this, there can only be one thing that's about to happen. Now, y'all read the title, so I ain't gonna even say much. But we about to get into this prank. Once again, I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we can't go out without pranking my little brother. Now, for those of y'all who don't know, I'm getting into some light. Y'all see this wonderful Christmas tree right here? Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. Well, I'm about to say that tree is ugly. Now, my brother decorated it. This is like the first time he did it. And I'm going to annoyingly tell him that the tree is trashed, his decorations is trashed, and y'all know my little brother. When he gets mad, he starts twitching, he starts doing, you know, stuff with his face. So I'm just going to piss him off, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, I need y'all to like, comment, share, subscribe on this video. In 2020, we pranking everybody. Everybody getting it. Alright, so I'm going to set this camera up, and let's get into the video. Alright, let's get it, y'all. Steve! Oh, Arthur!
Close the
door back. Oh man. Alright, so how is your Christmas going?
Pretty good.
I'm trying to open these gifts. Yeah, I can't wait for us to do that. So question for you. So I know you was here earlier, you was decorating. I'm guessing you decorated this tree?
Oh yeah, most of the year.
Okay. Yeah. It looks interesting.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it's alright.
Like the touch we did with the little like wrap around it and all that, the gold.
That's crazy. Whose idea was that, by the way?
Oh, me. That's
Yeah?
Yeah, I just needed some help putting the ornaments on there and all that.
So, why did they ask you to help?
Because I'm somebody who can help. And plus the top tree part, who else is going to put it up here? I'm the tallest one here.
So they used, because you was tall, I got you.
No, that's one of the reasons. Obviously, they like the way, like my ideas and all that for the design for the tree.
Okay. Got you. So you came up with the ideas.
Isn't that what I just said?
I just want to make sure I heard you correctly. Because, so the tree, like, it's cool. But, I mean, I wouldn't buy it. You know what I mean?
You don't buy a tree with the ornaments on it. So, are you talking about the tree or the design?
I mean, like, the ornament, like, I don't know. I just wouldn't buy that tree.
So, what is that, like, do you not see what... You see what we was going for, right? Like, why wouldn't you like?
See, that's the thing. I don't.
What's wrong with it?
I think the tree is tipping over.
What? It's not. It's balanced. What are you talking about? It's not tipping over.
Like you don't see how it's tipping over?
No. And even if it is, that's the tree. That's not us.
I just think like for next year, like we just gotta make sure we just decide like who's gonna like decorate the tree and all that. Cause
it's probably gonna be me again.
I see. That's the thing. I don't. We gotta solidify like who's like if somebody's gonna do it, then we have to just solidify like who's gonna do it. If that makes sense. Yeah, we just gotta solidify who's. It's cool. We just have to, next year. We just 2020. We'll just have to make sure that everything is. We figure out who's gonna, like, if our cousins are gonna come help us do the tree next time, then we just have to make sure that that's what happens.
Okay, but what are you trying to say?
I mean, I'm just saying like the tree is cool. It's just.
I know the tree is cool. I designed it.
So you designed it too.
Oh my god! You know what I meant? I decorated it. Since you want to be all specific.
No, I mean, I'm just saying, it looks nice. I'm not trying to come down on the tree. I'm just saying, like next year, we just have to make sure we know exactly who's going to decorate it so that it could look good.
It does look good.
No, you're right. It does. It looks good. We just have to, we just have to figure something out because, like I said, I'm not going to argue with you. I think the tree is okay. It's just, I don't know. You said you, okay, you did. I don't know. I'm just saying that.
What are you trying to say? You've been talking in circles the past 2 minutes. You've been saying the same thing over and over again.
All right, I'm gonna just say it. The tree looks ugly.
Stop it.
It looks ugly. It looks like.
How does the tree look ugly?
First, it looks like I looked at the tree and I threw up in my mouth.
You probably threw up because it looks green and you look like you stay away from green things.
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking about?
What the fuck was that?
I'm sorry.
First of all, the tree, right? The tree, right? It's. I don't know, it's just tipping over. It has no life to it.
It has all the life in the world. What are you talking about? Got candy canes, all the vibrant different colors and all that. We even got the regular lights and then the flashing lights. What are you talking about? No life.
See, only two lights are flashing. Look.
Are you blind? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I could keep on counting.
I don't know. First of all, how old are these candy canes? And are they edible?
Oh my God.
Can you eat them?
Look at them. Can you tell? Are you dumb? Are you stupid?
Isn't that the same thing? Anyway, I don't want to offend you. I'm just saying that, maybe next year, because, you had your chance. You tried it out. Obviously, you know where to move forward. Yeah, I don't know. I just think next year we just need to figure out someone else to do the tree.
Probably we need somebody else to do it.
I just, because it was a fail. We tried it, and it was a fail, obviously.
No, it was not a fail. So. You're the only one talking about something. It was a fail. Everybody else saying it looked nice.
Okay, is anybody else here? Obviously not, because the tree was bad. And I was the only one that was going to actually tell you. Nobody else was going to wanted to tell you. So.
You sitting there talking about the tree was bad. How about you do something? You ain't helped with nothing. You were just sitting downstairs playing a game and eating snacks the whole time.
You crossed a lot of lines and stuff like that. But it's one line that we have to address. And that's your hairline.
Oh! Stop at it! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Oh, you mad now? Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Alright, we gotta go get him. It's a prank. It is a prank, man. Oh, man. Dog. That was crazy. Yeah, it was a prank. The tree looks wonderful. You look at the tree. Y'all like the tree? He actually did a nice job. All right, lighten up. It's just a prank.
Nobody did a nice job.
Yeah, it was all right. Shut up. That was good. All right, listen, y'all. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, all that good stuff. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow Arthur. And we up.